The radiator is an essential part required to cool the engine in an automobile. The installed fan contributes to the radiator's ability to cool the hot temperatures. It's critical to recognize the signs of a malfunctioning radiator fan if you want to prevent your engine from overheating. This guide goes over the most common signs of a malfunctioning radiator fan. We also provide you with an average replacement cost and teach you how to test the fan. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Radiator fan doesn't come on. When a fan malfunctions, it usually won't turn on. The fan becomes inoperable due to the motor burning out, which causes this. The radiator fan requires a working motor, just like an automobile does. Nothing else would cause the fan blades to spin. A bad electrical connection or a malfunctioning relay may also be the source of this symptom. Vehicle overheating. The vehicle is meant to be cooled by the radiator fan. Upon reaching a specific temperature, the cooling fans activate on their own. The fans won't be able to run and the temperature will keep rising if the cooling motors fail. Your engine is now overheating as a result. A temperature gauge or warning light that alerts you when the engine is overheating should be installed in your car. Driving while in this state can result in long-term motor damage and expensive repair costs. The problem with relying solely on this symptom to diagnose a faulty radiator fan is that there are numerous other reasons why the engine could overheat. Even when the fans are operating as intended, it may still overheat. For this reason, identifying the issue is crucial before making any repairs. Whirring noises. Unusual noises from the car are something that nobody wants to hear, but they typically happen when there is a mechanical malfunction. Understanding the different car noises will help you diagnose the problem. For instance, you might hear a whirring or clicking sound when the radiator cooling fan motor is dying. Strange noises could also be the result of a problem with the blades. Blades are necessary for the cooling fan to function, so they must all stay in their proper positions. These blades can still sustain damage, though. An audible noise may be produced if a blade fractures or bends, signaling failure. A slight vibration from the unbalanced fan spinning may also be felt. Blown radiator fan fuse. Another fuse that the fan passes through guards against electrical overload. The fuse may blow if there is an increase in amperage or if the motor is malfunctioning. Fuse replacement is an option if you're hoping it was a glitch. If the fuse blows repeatedly, though, there may be a more serious issue. Poor AC performance. The significance of the cooling fans to the vehicle's air conditioning system is often overlooked. The airflow across the AC condenser is facilitated by the radiator fan. Therefore, a malfunctioning fan could be the cause of the air conditioning getting warm or not working as well. Since there will be less airflow over the condenser when traveling at slower speeds, it might be more apparent. Again, though, this isn't a sign that indicates a malfunctioning radiator fan. Typically, an issue arises with the air conditioning parts. However, it might make sense to check the fans if you are also experiencing any of the other symptoms we've mentioned. How to test a fan. Whether your radiator fan has an electric or mechanical component will determine how to test it. Your service handbook contains comprehensive instructions. You should let the car run until it reaches its typical operating temperature in order to test an electric fan. The fan ought to now begin operating. Check the voltage to the wires with your multimeter. The multimeter is receiving enough power if its reading is close to 12 volts. It is necessary to test the clutch when using a mechanical fan. Examine everything with your eyes to make sure nothing is damaged or broken. Check to see if the fan spins freely by wriggling all of the blades. Next, check the bearing seal located on the fan clutch's back for oil leaks. If there's oil, there might be a crack or bad seal. Speak with a qualified mechanic if you're not sure if the cooling fan needs to be replaced or if there's another component that needs to be fixed. Replacement cost. It can cost anywhere from $500 to $750 to replace a radiator fan. The cost of the fan alone will range from $350 to $500 plus an additional $150 to $250 for labor. However, the make, model, and labor costs in your area can all affect how much a replacement costs. You might feel prepared to replace it on your own. If you have some basic tools and general mechanical knowledge, this task won't be difficult. If you give the repair a few hours, you might be able to reduce the cost of labor. Remember that if your car's radiator fan fails, you shouldn't drive it. Your engine could overheat very quickly if the radiator's airflow isn't adequate. Driving a car with an overheating engine and a blown motor is a surefire way to end up with your car in the junkyard. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.